Hi, my name is Tom from Siemens PLM Software. The LMS portfolio in noise and vibration testing dates back more than 30 years. This legacy has enabled LMS NVH experts to develop an in-house line of highly specialized acoustic and structural measuring equipment. With this video, I would like to show you how LMS Qsources can help you better understand the acoustic behavior of your products by unveiling the many complex and advanced phenomena that lie behind. Today, Siemens PLM offers a fully integrated family of advanced excitation devices, which flawlessly assess the NVH behavior of a variety of products across industries. Available in a variety of sizes and capacities, LMS Qsources enables measurements on virtually any type of structure, are easily installed, and operate fast without losing track of accuracy. First, let's have a quick look at our acoustic sources. Next to the ability to generate noise, these have integrated sensors that capture the sound source strength practically independent from the acoustic environment. This allows to measure transverse functions from as low as 5 Hz up to more than 10,000 Hz. Acoustic sources are easy to install and integrate seamlessly with the traditional measurement chain. They are capable of producing high noise levels for excitation of complete vehicles and can be optimized for seat position applications with acoustic sensors at ear location or for positioning in and around engine bay for transfer path methodologies. We also offer a variety of structural shakers. These introduce dynamic structural excitation in difficult situations where conventional, often large excitation equipment falls short. The LMS Qsources shakers can excite structures as small as tiny electronic components or as big as off-highway equipment. They're extremely efficient for modal analysis on components like engines or gearboxes, as they contain integrated force and acceleration sensors inside, enabling accurate driving point measurements and full vehicle averages. The patented internal suspension enables high force generation without significant dynamic mass loading. LMS Qsources fit within the Siemens Simcenter portfolio. As such, measure data is typically recorded with SCADA's data acquisition hardware and can later be processed in LMS Tesla. This level of integration not only ensures a quick and easy testing phase, but also helps to exceed current market standards for productivity, data accuracy, and overall customer expectations. To sum up, LMS Qsources provides you with a comprehensive suite of advanced acoustic and vibration testing equipment. Thank you for watching. Please visit our website for more detailed information.